The time for dreaming is over. I will meet you in the Harbormaster's office.
I've seen enough war for the both of us. Dorian Atwater.
I believe Atwater's ships were the gold standard while you were serving in my father's guard.
That was a long time ago, Lord Admiral. But the name does ring a bell. These old bones still ache for battle. Dismissed! I can help you in your search, but what if our mysterious shipwright refuses your request?
I have prepared a letter in case some persuasion is required. I suggest you take it with you.
Aye, aye, Lord Admiral. Come, we'll start in Stormsongville.
I will do what I can. I know what must be done.
Ahoy!
Look always to the sun.
Renadum is a well-traveled crossroads. It's likely that Atwater has passed through here a time or two. For Kultiris, ask around. I'll speak with the innkeeper. Old Buck never forgets a face.
Times were simpler once. We will reclaim what's ours. Every hand helps. Not from reindeer, are you?
Every hand helps.
Good day to you.
Times were simpler once.
Times were simpler once.
Every hand helps.
Good day to you.
What do you need? For the Lord Admiral. This town's quite the rumor mill, but we've at least narrowed down our search. You're looking for a homestead somewhere in the Dead Wash.
We will not falter.
I need to return to my post now. Good luck, and don't forget the letter.
What can I do for you, friend? Come back anytime. Me? Oh, Tides, no. That's my wife. She's inside.
Let's get this.
My ears still work perfectly fine, you know.
Looking for a shipwright, are you?
Too bad.
I'm retired.
Make it quick. You'll find old Hurricane in the yard. Don't worry. He's not as wild as his name implies. Well, not quite. Sal, where'd I leave my tools?
Out back, dearest.
I need to get closer.
Just the sweetest little horse in the valley. Yes, you are. You know the drill, Sal. Get the cart and meet me at the lumber mill.
Be gentle with our new friend, sweet pea.
Yeah, I'm listening. Come on, out with it. That's all! Make it quick. Right then. All right, boys. Go on and set us up. We will not falter. Making this harder than it needs to be, Maynard. Lads, there's a pile of gold and a pint of ale in it for everyone who lends me a hand. Yeah, I'm listening. Move along now. You made it sound like they didn't.
What news from the mainland? Fair winds
and full sails.
Into it. Just focus on the watch. Stay at it. I'll take care of this. Faster you lift, faster we leave. Keep it moving! Mm-hmm. else should be waiting just up this path. Doesn't look too steep.
Fancy a cuppa?
Lord Admiral's favor.
Lord Admiral's favor,
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
Did you hear that? No need to panic. Depths below. Oh, I hate this forest.
Hello, Pumpkin.
Did you have any trouble getting these rocks to move?
Well, they were quite helpful, actually. Dearest.
What is it, Sal?
I think this lumber is haunted.
That's all!
Come on, out with it.
What can I do for you? Safe passage to me. You mind your business, and I'll mind mine. Make light fall upon the coven.
A dangerous foe threatens the people of Drustvar. Take care of it. Some of the men up at Aram's stand have managed to get that mining machine to work. Turn it on its horde makers.
Spiders! They're everywhere! Mainlander, eh? Even rotten crops will grow.
my blade is ready. The coven will fall.
Dangerous spiders have infested these woods, threatening the hunters of Drostvar. Burn them out.
State your business. Steady on, Ed. Keep your distance, Maylander. Be wary of unfamiliar faces.
It's cursed.
There's a rhythm to life. Can you feel it? The power you bring here is weighted heavily against life. We must tip the scales. This land is generous and strong, and its heart thrums beneath us. The balance does not move easily. But where there is death, there is also life. An inescapable cycle, as sure as the sea is fast. No creature can thwart it for long. Back, foul magic! The cycle continues. My wisdom is not for the faint of heart. I have culled the corruption within the vessel. The Thorn Speakers will journey to Stormsong and begin the work of cleansing your lumber.
You mind your business, and I'll mind mine.
Let's get this over with. Move along.
Should be done by day's end.
Sooner if you stay out of my way.
Ahead. That quickly? How is that possible?
I make it a point not to share my methods, Lord Admiral.
She's just a tad shy, ma'am. Pay her no mind. Oh, would you like some warm milk while you wait?
Yes. Thank you.
You're a long way from home.
Keep your wits about you out there.
I will honor my father's legacy.
Aye, I was just thinking on her request. I've a few in mind, but some of them might take more convincing than others. Brother Pike is currently here in Baralis. He's my first choice for a Tight Sage. No ship sails without one. For my master gunner, I'll have none other than Lieutenant Tarrenfold. He should still be stationed at Vigil Hill. Meet me at Outrigger Post, where we can find the rest of our crew.
Clear for action.
Tides bless you. We must carry on. It has been too long since I have stood upon the seas. The legacy of the Tide Sages has been tainted, but perhaps I can help rebuild it. Besides, how could I refuse the Lord Admiral's brother?
What can I do for you? Keep the wind in your face.
Good day to you. Fair winds and following seas.
Charmed, I'm sure.
What now? I've got monsters to kill. You want me to be your what?
I know how it sounds, but I need a first mate I can count on. And that means you.
You expect me to be flattered? I'm a captain. The Outriggers are my crew.
They'll still be your crew. I want all of you on my ship when we set sail under the Alliance's flag.
The Alliance? Does that mean we'll be giving the Horde some payback?
Well, I would assume so, yes.
Lead with that next time, Captain.
Excellent. I couldn't ask for a finer crew. Pack up and follow me. There's someone else I want to recruit. Meet me at Port Fogtide once you've spoken to everyone.
What can I do for you?
Name a better bosun and I'll take them instead.
I'm listening.
You wanted the best. You are the best.
Right then. I'm retired.
How can you build something this magnificent and not want to sail it into the sunset? She's beautiful.
You're not gonna let this go, are you?
Not a chance.
I can mind the house, dear. Go on, have an adventure.
Fine, but you'll be getting an earful if you damage my ship.
What would you ask the daughter of the sea? Control your power.
She needs a name, or as all great ships do. Any suggestions?
Anduin's Wrath. The Horde will learn to fear her.
She seems like a Dawn sailor to me.
The Alliance is fond of its lions. How does Lionheart sound?
Tiffin's Melody.
That is beautiful, Mother. They all have merit. The choice is yours, Champion. A long road lies before us. Be careful, Lionheart. Well chosen. Brother Pike, will you do the honors?
Let us see this done.
Storm above and tides below, hear us now. Breathe strength into our sails and guard us against the crushing depths. Let this vessel be one with a vast ocean and us with her. Sea to sea, storm to storm, tide to tide.
The way forward will not be easy. A single spark can set the world aflame.
Asked to meet me at the harbor. I had no idea what you had in mind. This is incredible.
Kul'Tiras and the Alliance once shared a bond of friendship. Now both of our peoples will see that bond reforged.
I can think of no grander gesture, Lord Admiral. What is her name?
The Lionheart.
May she be as steadfast as my father.
She is yours to command, as is her crew. They will serve you on behalf of Kul'Tiras.
Thank you. I welcome all of you to the Alliance.